There are many who survived cancer, and you too can. The treatments vary, and God's blessings to overcome fear. Name of the Father and of the Son, Holy Spirit, free in one. Heal your brethren if it be thy will, Lord. Grant them the courage to overcome fear, knowing full well, Lord, you are near. Down and through you, with the grace of the Holy Spirit, to give you new life and joy, to share in thanksgiving to God. May the anxiety and fear you knew in the past be replaced by happiness of new life to live fully. Look forward to welcome the dawn of each new day that you will share with your loved ones and friends who prayed for you. Do not let fear stand in the way. Do not wait. Choose life. In the name of the Father and of the Son, Holy Spirit, three in one. Heal your brethren if it be thy holy will. Grant them the courage to overcome fear, knowing full well that, Lord, you are near, forever by their side. Miracles happen in the hands of care and doctors. You have to put your trust in them. May God watch over and guide doctors and nurses. Restore our loved ones to health. May their hands in treatment be guided by angels to heal our beloved brethren. Name of the Father and of the Son, Holy Spirit, three in one. Heal your children, my Lord. I want you to think about inviting Jesus into your heart. Picture him in your heart, as a living being, part of your heart. And his blood is mingling with yours. And it's raying out with healing energy with every heartbeat, through every single part of your body. Healing as it flows. May it soften the chemotherapy. When you think of chemo, I want you to think of, if you look at the word, to find the word mother in the middle of it. That's like K, mother, happy. So pray to Christ, Mother, and ask her to intercede for you. Like she did at Cana when Christ performed his first miracle. At the request of his Holy Mother. The name of the Father and of the Son, Holy Spirit, three in one. Heal your brethren, Lord. First and foremost, hear their souls that yearn for you. If it be thy will, they live to serve you longer. Help them, dear Lord, to grow well and stronger. Heal your children, Lord. In the name of the Father and of the Son, Holy Spirit, three in one. Heal your children, my Lord. Jesus Christ.